Justin, what you doing out here today, buddy?
Jumping skydiving.
Skydiving? What made you want to do that?
I've always wanted to do it.
All right. Well, you're here today. Looks like nice weather. I think you're going to get to jump.
My instructor said I could walk on a cloud, too, so.
Yeah, they're low enough to where he may be able to fly you over to one. Take a look at it. I guess you'll get to see.
Yeah.
All right. Well, who are these people you brought along with you?
Stepfather, Bobby, he's also jumping. My brother, Adam, and my mom, Stacy.
Hi there. All right.
Hi.
All right. Well, do you have any other friends and family back home you want to say hi to?
Say hey to my best friend, Bill, and my girlfriend, Julia.
All right. Well, they get to see your video and how much fun you had, right?
Yeah.
All right.
See how it goes.
When that plane gets down here, you'll be all set to go about 14,000 feet up there, scream at the earth for 60 seconds at 120 miles.
The bottom of the clouds, 2,000 feet?
Somewhere thereabouts.
That's freaking high.
No, actually, that's pretty low.
For me, it's high. I've never even been in a plane before, so this is the first time for a couple of things.
Wow, yeah. This would be exciting in more than one way, huh?
Yeah.
All right, well, let's go skydive.
All right.
We'll be right back. think of that?
Yes, bro. Oh, sorry.
What you think of that, Dustin?
I gotta do that again.
That can be arranged. Congratulations on your first skydive. Thank you for jumping with us at Gold Coast.
Oh, yeah.